Welcome back to Interactive Training. In this session, we'll take a look at how to show last 3 months in Power BI. In this example, I have total sales for the past 3 months, 72,000, and a bar chart showing by day how many sales there were by day. It's October 2024, so you can see it ends in October and only goes back to August. Let's take a look at how to write these calculations. Let's calculate the total sales for the last 3 months. I'm going to use variables for this to make it easier. My first variable is latest date. I want it to reference now. You can have it reference anything you want. The start date for the analysis is going to be defined as edate, the latest date minus 3. So now minus 3 months. Let's bring it all together by calculating the sum of sales, where order date is greater than start date, and order date is less than the latest date, which is now. And that's going to give me the 72,000. Next, let's take a look at how to build a filter for the bar chart. I'm going to test if the date is in the last 3 months. I'm going to use variables again. The variable for latest date is now. Start date is going to again be 3 months minus the latest date. And the sale date of record is going to be order date. We're going to return if sale date is greater than start date and sale date is less than the latest date, output yes. Otherwise, no. I've built this bar chart using date and sum of sales. And I added a filter for is in the last 3 months, and I checked yes. And that's how you show the last 3 months in Power BI. If you enjoy this content, make sure to like and subscribe for more.